Oh my God, bro. Like I don't understand how I just got killed. Like I popped my shield, I had restoration on, and the guy threw a grenade, and I got killed. Go figure. I mean, restoration is cool up until a certain point. But if you take too much damage, you can get killed even though you have restoration on. It doesn't make sense. It states in the fragments that in case of an interruption, your damage can't be interrupted or something like that. But I got killed anyway. That makes no sense. Does it make sense, Walking? Alright, let's try this again. Okay, I got 2 times of restoration. I'm looking at my screen. You know, and another thing I also figured it out, when you pick up restorative light or whatever, it takes off your restoration. So maybe that's what happened last time. Maybe I accidentally picked up a restorative light and that took away my restoration. Guess I'm gonna have to start watching that. Yeah, it automatically has it. So that's a problem then. Every time you pick up a restorative light, it takes away your restoration. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. It's like there must be a bug. Something. That's unheard of, but that's pretty crazy. Because you know those little arc wells that you pick up after killing somebody? Well, if you have restoration, and if you pick up that restorative light, and if you have restoration and on, it will automatically take away your restoration if you pick up one of those restorative lights, which doesn't make no sense. No, bro. You got your shell back somewhat, though. I wish, I mean, Outbreak is good, but I wish the reload was a little bit faster. Where's he at? Oh, okay. Wait, what? Damn, he got vaporized. Where's he at? I don't see the Is it not unstoppable? Wait, what? It's an unstoppable dinner? Huh. Interesting.
bro. This guy's gonna kill me. Dude, I had no shield. I had to run. I had to run.
I should be using my machine gun. I don't know why. Well, you can't stop sniping me, can you? Oh, you gonna run away? Is it heavy? Oh, anger. Anger. Oh, I can't ever drive a Sparrow. I feel like I'm playing bumper cars. Oh my. I'm always reloading in the middle of a gunfight. I'm not sure why I always do that. Where is this guy at? Oh, there he is. I think these little silver canister are bombs too. Maybe I don't know. I probably could be wrong. I'm just messing around until I get my super. They could be just like empty, but they look like they could. It could be, yeah. You see all those booby traps there? Yeah. Oh yeah. That unstoppable is gonna be dead quick. Okay. Gotta make sure everything is reloaded. They do look like they went off. Like, here, I'm gonna see if I can try something. Okay, so doesn't. I mean, I was shooting it at the thing, and it doesn't look like doing anything. So, all right. Usually I can hit that box. Oh, you're playing Crucible? Oh no. Crucible is a big no-no. Oh, come get me. Oh, I got an exotic. Not sure where I got though. Come at me, bro. We're hiding, bro. Is it Iron Banner or what? Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Minutes at the boss, actually 30, not bad. I'm gonna save my super. For him to draw out his army. I'm gonna save my machine gun for later. Arm is out. Wait, am I hitting that? I'm trying to wait for my super. Maybe. I gotta kill that. Don't you dare kill me. Woo! Where's this guy always come out? Okay. I keep always forgetting, man. Okay. Oh, he's shipping on me. Yo, this guy always blinds me. Yo, bro, I can't see. Why do you do that? Oh my god. He's gonna ruin my vision. Make sure everything is reloaded. About to get this party started. I don't want to damage him too much, though. I think he's gonna send his army out pretty soon. Yeah, his bomb is deadly. Yeah, let's go, baby. Let's freaking go. I ain't gonna lie, dude, this guy scares me. If it wasn't for Hammer Soul, I'd probably be done. Dude, platinum, baby. Yeah. I mean, it's only on Master, but... kill all of these guys. I don't want them sneaking up on me. Yeah. All right, 38 minutes, not bad, not bad. Not bad at all.